Eyebrow transplant touch-up. How long should I wait? Hi, doc. I had eyebrow transplants 12 days ago. It was the FUE method. I realized that the doctor missed the area I wanted. The clinic said I should wait a year or so as to not damage the implanted area. But with this area I wanted, there are empty follicles. I just want this line they missed. Is there a risk with transplant 2 weeks after implantation?
Thank you for your question. You wrote in your question that approximately 12 days ago you had an eyebrow transplant, and it is your perception that the doctor missed a spot, and you want to know how soon it's okay to go back and place more grafts. You also stated in your question that the doctor's office stated to wait about a year. So I think you're just submitting this question to at least get some confirmation as to the validity of that statement. Well, hair transplant to specialized areas, to the eyebrow, are often relatively complex in ways that are different than when doing hair transplant for the top of the scalp. Now, one of the things that we are very well aware of is the desire for density so that the eyebrows look natural. When you look at eyebrow hair, and I'm sure this was discussed during your consultation, there's a certain angularity to the placement of the hairs that's necessary. At the same time, it's very important that each graft have a proper blood supply. So, even if you want to add more hair, sometimes you actually have to stop, because if you place too many, you can actually compromise the survivability of the hairs that you're placing. In our practice, we use a method that we have derived from our hair regeneration treatment using something called extracellular matrix, and that helps us in accelerating healing so that we get the maximum yield from our transplants. But in terms of the physiology of the growth of the hairs, your doctor's office certainly is consistent with what is the standard in our field. We understand that hair grows in cycles, that there is a shock phase where existing hairs as well as transplanted hairs can fall out temporarily, and then it can take months for new hairs to grow in. In our practice, we see our patients fairly regularly to ensure that we have this communication present so that they don't worry about second guessing if something doesn't look quite right. It's always kind of, you know, darkest before the dawn, and you just have to realize that it is not likely that your doctor missed a spot. You may be also noticing that a spot looks empty because either a hair has shed or just from normal tissue swelling. 12 days out, you're still going to have some swelling. So continue to communicate with your doctor's office. Expect that there will be a progression. And I'll tell you what we tell our patients for eyebrow transplants. We always say that although we're going to place as many grafts as we can, we need to have you prepared to do additional surgery if we want to get a certain type of result. And so this again goes back to communication and understanding goals and the potential to place hairs. And so in about a year's time, and you'll be surprised how quickly a year goes by, I think that you'll have a different perception and you can see if you want to do additional grafting at that time. So I wish you the best of luck. I hope that was helpful, and thank you for your question.